Have you ever wondered what's under all this yakisoba wrapping? Well, if you cut it right here on the side, you'll discover that it's actually double wrapped, and after removing that first layer, the miniature looks a lot better. You could stop here, but let's be serious. You'll continue cutting and removing that second layer only to find a red piece of plastic. But is there something inside it? As usual, I cut right through it, and you'd be surprised to find out that there was absolutely nothing inside.